Hey guys. Oh my gosh, no! I just dropped my medicine. So crap. Oh shiz, I dropped it again. Okay, got it. Hopefully, there's no chocolate on my face. It's definitely my teeth though, so I need to check that before I go into work, but I'm on my way to work right now. And you guys are probably like questioning the title of this video right now, but I'm sorry, I'm on my way to work. So I won't be able to explain everything until after work probably, because I don't want to be holding this camera the entire time that I am driving to work, because as usual, I'm running late, even though somehow I don't have to be there. My shift starts at 12. Doesn't start even until 12, but somehow I'm still running late. So, yeah, I will see you guys once I get off work. I work till 5 today, and I'm not sure if I will get off early or not. So, yeah. Guys, everyone is driving so slow. And this Jeep totally could have made this light, and they literally slammed on the brakes. Not sure why. Anyways, I'm not gonna be late to work, but I'm not gonna be as early as I would like to be, so that sucks. But yeah, I just hate that everyone is driving so freaking slow for no reason. It's fine. Also, I'm going at 5:45 tonight, me and my mom, if you guys watched my birthday vlog, we went and made like these semi-permanent bracelets, and one of mine is like tarnishing, which it shouldn't. So, and then she said that the person she got it from told her wrong, so she's gonna let me come pick out a new one, and I'm gonna get a new one, so that's exciting. I just got off and it is so hot outside. Okay, now that I've cooled off a little bit, sorry I'm not looking at the camera very much. I'm driving, obviously, and don't want to get in a car accident. But, why am I not walking and graduating? Am I graduating? Did I fail? Am I going back to high school? So, obviously by the title, I am not walking at graduation. And it has nothing to do with me graduating or not. I'm still graduating. I know as soon as I post this video, people are gonna see the title and be like, oh my gosh, like, are you not graduating? So yeah, I am graduating still. I'm just not walking at graduation. So basically, my graduation is at 8 a.m. and will probably be done at like 12. I have no idea, honestly. I'm gonna say like 11, and then so as soon as it gets over, basically all the diplomas that weren't like gotten at graduation, if you weren't there, or honestly you don't even get your diploma basically at graduation, you get a piece of paper, and then once you turn in your cap and gown, you get your diploma. So after that you can go in and get your diploma. So yeah, I'm just not walking at graduation, and I did get a cap and gown. Sorry, I had to sneeze. I did get a cap and gown because I was planning on walking at graduation, and then I decided not to, and I just, and yeah, I don't think I could walk at graduation. I don't know. Basically, if you know me, I have really bad anxiety, like up in front of crowds and talking in front of people, and I don't have to talk. I literally just have to walk up, shake someone's hand and stuff. But going up, I'm like nervous that I would literally trip on the stairs. Like, that's something I would do. And there's just so many things. I'm like, that gives me anxiety, and being in the right place, the right time, everywhere. I don't know. That just gives me a ton of anxiety. And honestly, like, I didn't care for high school. There's a ton of people that are like, oh my gosh, if I could go back to high school, I would. And that's not me. Like, I'm so glad that high school is over. And so, I just don't care to go to graduation, and I am not friends with that many, like, honestly, all my friends are girls that I work with, or, like, everyone else has graduated, And I have, like, a couple friends that are younger than me. And there's maybe two people in, not even, no. I honestly can't think of any, like, a single person in my grade that goes to my school that I'm, like, good friends with. Like, I'm friends with them, and, like, people in my grade at my school are nice, but I just don't care enough to go see them at graduation and get all the pictures, and I just don't care. And I know I'm gonna get a ton of hate, and everyone's gonna be like, oh, it's the experience. I just don't care. And everyone's like, you're gonna regret it, but I honestly don't think I would regret it, or think I will regret it. So that's my decision. Yeah, I mean, I'm still getting my diploma. I just am not walking at graduation. So if you have things to say, I don't really care. I mean, if you guys comment, like, I'll probably read the comments, but I don't really care what people have to say about me not walking. And yeah, I mean, if I'm gonna be completely honest, I didn't even know if I was gonna graduate because I was so behind on my online school that I just didn't think I was gonna be able to graduate. So I'm done with my online school. I haven't gotten any emails saying I'm not graduating. If something did happen and I didn't graduate, it would be the school's fault because they didn't, the credits that I took, like, I took the amount of credits that I needed to take, so crossing my fingers I graduate and they didn't tell me wrong. But yeah, anyways, I'm on my way home and I'm gonna vlog the rest of the day. My camera is almost dead, so I need to go plug it in. Why do I feel like this car is literally gonna hit me? But yeah, my camera battery has been flashing, so I'm gonna go plug it in and eat a little bit of just a small snack, and then go to get the bracelets. I need to show you guys that, actually, the ones that is tarnishing. I will show you guys that so you guys know what I'm talking about. Okay, guys, so I definitely charged my camera for literally 5 minutes, but leaving my house now, so yeah. Okay, guys. So, basically right now, so it's 5:03, my appointment's at 5:45, but my mom is at the hospital with my grandpa right now. He's just not doing the best, so they're just running some tests. So I'm meeting her at the hospital, and I'll probably be there for like 15-ish minutes by the time I get there, and then we're gonna head, to make the bracelets. I need to show you the bracelet, actually. I don't want all these people to see me. But basically, this one, you can just kind of see that it's, I don't know if you can see actually. Yeah, you guys can see it right there, the discolor where it's not silver. So, yeah, but I probably won't film inside of the hospital, but I will film once we're on our way to get the bracelets done. And then I brought some my grad announcements to give, because my uncle's there, so I'm gonna give it to him for him and his wife. And then I need to take one tonight to my friend. And then I have another one. I have a couple that I need to take, and I might take some of them while I'm over here, but I just brought all of them. Yeah, I don't know why, I just keep them all organized, I guess. I don't really know, but yeah. Okay, guys, taking my mask off. So I'm waiting to go up front to the hospital. I think we're just gonna eat at the cafeteria. So I need to drive to the front of the hospital. And yeah. Anyways, I'm around, not in the back, but like this side back-ish part, like the emergency is where we're at. But yeah, anyways. So I'm gonna go up front. Oh, I thought my car was making weird noise. But I'm gonna go up front, waiting for this car to move, and yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my the new one. So I have the bigger one, like the bigger chain, and then I added the small one instead of the last one that I had. So these are now them, but I actually like them, so they normally, let me make them so they're a little bit farther apart so you guys can see. I wanted to pack with some friends and add some more. So I think it'd be cute to add some more. Why is this not focusing? There we go. Anyways, that's them. Okay. This is a long clip, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, I don't really know where I'm supposed to meet them. My mom told me like an entrance number and I don't know where that is. So yeah, but my dad should be here in a second. And yeah, I tried to call him and he didn't answer, so we'll see what happens. But yeah, we're literally, I don't know if I said this, we're gonna just eat food at the hospital because honestly, their hamburgers here are pretty decent. So I'm like, I don't know where else to go. And my mom kind of has to stay around here, so I'm like, might as well just eat at the hospital. Anyways, yeah, that's the update. Okay, so basically, the cafeteria was closed. We got in there at 7:03 and the cafeteria closed at 7, so that was stupid. So we ended up going In-N-Out and I was gonna film there, but there were a ton of people there. So I was gonna wait and then I was like about to film and then a whole baseball team and a bunch of girls walk in and I was like, yeah, no. So yeah. Anyways, I'm about to head home. So I will see you guys when I get home. Okay guys, it is now currently 8:57. I'm home and just been watching YouTube. I'm bored. I feel like this is literally gonna be like one of the most boring summers, but they found out my grandpa just has an infection, so like a really bad infection. And there's something else, I can't remember. Anyways, I want to go to like Lululemon, but they literally close at 7, so they're closed and everywhere is closed here. So I don't know what to do. Yeah. And I don't want to go spend money, but we'll see. I might go like to Target and see if there's anything there that I want, or just look at stuff. But I don't know. I also don't want to go alone. I don't know who I'd go with. So, yeah. Also, guys, I've been trying to wash my hair less. And I feel like my hair... Okay. Let me start over. I've been trying to wash my hair less and, like, train it to not get greasy. And, like, obviously it's getting greasy because I'm, like, trying to train it. But it's been a while. And I literally have to put dry shampoo in it so much because it gets greasy so freaking fast. So if you have any suggestions below on how to like make your hair, how you can go longer without washing your hair, then please let me know in the comments down below because I need help. Yeah. Also, in case you guys were wondering, I thought there was a spider on my floor. In case you guys are wondering, I still have all of the Disneyland charges pending on my credit card. So, yeah, that's great. Just wanted to let you guys know. Okay, bye. And I am breaking out so bad, so we are just not gonna mind that. Guys, I've never really paid attention to the Kia EV6, and I'm watching a video on it right now, and it's low-key super nice. But it's also, like, very expensive, and I don't know if I'd want an electric vehicle as, like, my main vehicle. You know what I mean? Like, okay, like, obviously I'm not gonna have two vehicles right now, but I'm saying, like, when I get older, like, I would only have an electric vehicle if there was, like, another, like, I had a gas, you know? Does that even make sense? I don't even know. Okay, guys, it's 12:24 right now, so I need to, shower, take off my makeup, and go to bed, because I work, not like a super long shift tomorrow, but I work 8 hours, and I don't want to be tired because it's a Friday, so it's going to be busy. But yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys have any questions, any further questions about why I'm not walking at graduation, let me know in the comments down below what they are, and I will try and answer them. And yeah, give this video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.